Hi children, welcome back. I hope you all have enjoyed the previous video, and in this today's video we are going to continue with this good foods. Okay, then what are good food? By eating the food which is prepared in our house, prepared by mother or parents, is called as a good food. Then how it is called as a good food? Because mother is going to prepare a healthy food. Then what are the healthy food? She will prepare the rice, chapati, roti, vegetable, lot many bhajis, sambar, and whatever she prepare, milkshake, fruit salad, or she may prepare the dessert, the sweets, because these all are prepared by herself for your parent, and they are going to clean it very neatly. They are going to prepare it in a very clean place by using all cleaned items to prepare that particular food item. And she is going to serve you, or she is going to give you. If you eat these all food prepared in the house, these all are called as the good foods, because these will give us the energy. Good food will give us the energy. Okay. And that energy will, which are then good food then? Okay, I told you will eat the bhajis, you will eat the fruit salad, you will eat the milkshake, you will eat the juice, you will drink the juice. Then how do these all are coming? By using vegetables, mother is going to prepare lot many bhajis. Okay, then vegetables are very healthy for us, because we are getting this one very naturally. Then by using the fruit, she will prepare milkshake, she will prepare juice, she will prepare fruit salad. Or we can eat directly the fruits also, raw fruits also. However we want, we can take these vegetables and fruits. Even these are also very natural, 100% natural, and these are going to give us 100% energy. Okay, then these two are, because of this, these two are called as the good food. Then by eating, okay, other than this, what we can eat? Grams, dals, cereals, pulses, nuts, sweet. Okay, by these, eating these all, these will give us different types, sweets and pulses and nuts. These will give, some of these will give us the protein, some of will give us the carbohydrates, some of these will give us the sugar. These all are having the good effect on our body, because by eating these all, they will not take out the energy. They may not give the taste compared to the bad food, food things, but they will give us the energy to our body. That energy will give us our health to maintain the health properly, maintain the growth properly, and the growth of hair, growth of nails, growth of bones, and growth of our whole body, and to be healthy always. See, some of your friends will be there, they will get ill minimum twice in a month. After 15 days, again illness. After 15 days, again illness. And after some days, the very weakness, nervousness. Why it happens? Because those will be having the habit of eating these all, or those will be having a habit of eating very less these all things. Then, to be healthy, we must eat the good food. What are the good food then? Vegetable, fruits, roti, chapati, grams, pulses, cereals, and dals, and the egg, meat, fish, milk, and these all, vegetable, fruits, cereals, pulses, grams, nuts, these all we get from the plants. Okay, and then vegetable, leafy vegetable, or this brinjal, onion, these all will come from the plants only. And some products are there which we get from the animals. See, like meat, fish, chicken, egg, milk. These all we will get from the animals. Then we can say that plants are the source of the food. More source of food we get from the plants, and even from the animals also we get milk, meat, fish, egg. Milk products means butter, ice cream, cream, these all, ghee, these all will come from the animal product. See children, in this video we have discussed about good foods and what are the good foods and what will happen by eating the good food and what are the sources of the food, from where we get the food. And at last I want to tell you children, see here, whatever we are eating, this chapati, roti, vegetables, these all, have you ever thought that from where these are going to come? Yes, you will tell now, this from the market or from the grocery shop. To the grocery shop, from where it is going to come? Yes children, see, if you are the, some of you will be the children or kids of the farmer, and you will be having lot many land. In your lands, in some part of the land vegetables are grown, in some part of the land the sugarcane is grown, fruits are grown and the vegetables are grown. And they will be circulated, they will be exported to the other cities. Your father and some laborers will be doing this one. You might have seen. See, then originally we get food from the plants, and that those plants in the farmer's land or farmer's field, he is going to grow children. Okay, farmer is the ultimate hero, and plants and some animals are the source of the food. We are eating food only because of the farmer, children. You should keep this one in your mind. Farmer is a backbone of our country or each country, and the farmer is going to give us the food because he is going to grow the food. I hope you have enjoyed this video. And before ending this, I will give you another simple question. What are good foods? What are the benefits of eating good foods? Write any two benefits of eating good foods. Children, I hope you will do this work and you will enjoy this video. And in the next week, we are going to enjoy the next topic. Okay, till then, take care. Bye-bye.